That timing was hilarious. I have one last question though for you, because I know that you did fashion modeling.
I did, yeah. I just did it. I actually just did a campaign like a month ago for some. Yeah.
It's like you can't believe that you're a fashion model.
That's ridiculous. Yeah, no, that's like the craziest thing of all. Yeah, I remember the day that I told my mom I was doing like some fancy thing, I think for Prada. It was like a Prada runway show. I was like, Mom, I'm going. And she was like, what the hell? Like, why? Like, are you sure they had the right guy? I'm like, yeah. So, all right. Well, I just show, I'm grateful for it. It is a little bit ridiculous. It's like the hardest acting of all is being doing modeling, because it's very seldomly an area where they want any amount of like personality, or like they want you to just be like really cool style. And so I don't know. It's I look at it more as performance art, I think, than like modeling.
You have like an alter ego, like a fashion model.
Yeah, his name is Romance. That's I tried. No, they said, because they're like, I did some editorial and they're like, okay, how do you spell your last name? And I was like, oh, I'm going with my modeling name. They're like, what's that? I'm like, Romance. Traditional spelling of Romance. Romance with a Z at the end. Just silent. Silent Z.
That is amazing. Anything else you'd like to say about...